So, a lot of you guys know that last year my house was broken into and we were robbed. Well, someone who clearly didn't get the memo was the old geezer at my front door knocking really hard. Like, when I say hard, I mean so hard that the front door opened. What? Seriously, dude, who are you trying to impress? There is nobody there to see you go on Mortal Kombat on my front door. You know who was there? My shotgun. And I don't know how to load it, but I would have made you pee your pants just at the sight of that black beast. I just want to clarify that when I say black beast, I am referring to the fact that the gun is black. Do you have anybody write hashtag Black Lives Matter on the next box of donuts I order, okay? Hey, that's gonna show them. You know, I'm gonna inhale 20,000 calories in donuts and then be like, yes, Black Lives Matter, I get it now, yes! So, the guy knocks on my front door, it opens, and I look out and he's all like,
hello, it's Frankie here.
Seriously, could he have any more of a cliche mobster name? No, Frankie's not here.
Frankie's not here? Are you sure Frankie's not here?
No, dude. Frankie's not here. But you know who is here? My mace. Yeah, I know how to fire that.
You're really not Frankie's daughter? You sure?
Who the heck are you? What is going on here? Are we playing good cop, stupid cop? No, I don't know Frankie.
Would you just get off it, man? I mean, I don't know Frankie. And if you say it like one more time, I'm gonna have a BF.
So yeah, he finally left in his stupid hat, in his stupid truck, in his stupid iridescent orange vest.
Ugh, like, where'd you even get that vest?
Seriously, did your grandma give you $100 gift card to the Burlington Puke Factory? So yeah, you can basically get the gist that, and I say this with all due respect, but the old fart better never come around again.